Bob had an accident.
I figured.
But he did fix the water before he got irreversibly dismembered.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
I doubt I'll have time.
Ruben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Lovely. Thanks, Denise.
Wish I could take a break by the piano. I love this song.
Down some chow. I gotta clear my stock first. Help a man out. Do some fines. zombie hunting with any of these.
She's got the guts for it.
Make it quick. We need to go soon.
Oh. So. Hey, Rubes.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, I hope.
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
Control freaks.
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So you kill me, and if I stay dead, we're golden?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Sound trumpets and let our bloody colors wave. Righto.
I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Hey, I thought that we were like cat ghosts. Fall down 9 times? Get up 10? Right?
Right.
Well, this cat will be right back.
You're the one.
Okay, eyes open, nose closed. So, wade through the ship, get into the CDC compound, find a blood sampler, use it. Home for fine wine and cake. CDC, right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X. Careful, Jay. They're packing cans of caustic X. Unlocked? What could go wrong? Oh, hello. $1 million unaccounted for. Oh, Mum. Is that how many went to ground? Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy. Something ripped its way out of this body bag. They were focused on the autophage in the living, not what it was doing to the dead. Reminds me of my old school. This autophage. All these body bags, like the slop in the sewers, it doesn't die. body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people didn't stand a chance. One smart cookie, but all too late. Don't dwell on it, Jay. Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are. This looks blood samplery. Dead as a toasted dodo sandwich. Hmph!
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler require a security code? Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Not a sausage. Whatever. Somewhere around here. Aha! Echo was the code name for the screaming Zoms. Dorian was working on those. Not an Echo. Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay. Dorian's signature. So, Dorian was called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Care now, Dorian. What happened to you? No help. Aha, the code. Hey, Roos, this thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Oi! Strong pelvic floor.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that. Any time now would be peachy.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roops, you just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back. Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto, I'll see what I can find.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, giving the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
All right, stop him. Hey.
Oh!
Looks like someone might be home. Well, son, I'm tripping. Come on, then. The more, the merrier. Thank you.
made in time.
Checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unload it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh, God.
Reeves, there's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha. Just keep thinking about the view from that evac helicopter, JJ. Another cherry tourist location. Hey, Bundy, I ain't got all fucking night. There you are. You've got something I need. Right, pier keys. It's all looking rosy. Here we go. End of the pier to retrieve this blood drive laptop, jog nonchalantly back through the carnage, and I'm out of here. Ooh, hello. That sounds like a turd in the salad.
Hit!